Well, now at 6:16, today is World Teachers Day. Really a day to honor people and your favorite teacher or your educator.
And it's perfect timing because today we honor another classroom hero. And this morning we are honoring Jamie Lyons, the school secretary at Bucyrus Elementary School. 10TV's Brittany Bailey introduces us to the gatekeeper with a smile.
Congratulations on being our classroom hero.
Thank you. I'm so shocked. That's awesome. Very surprised today.
It's that smile that greets students and staff alike every weekday at Bucyrus Elementary School.
So for me, it's just touching youth in a way that hopefully will leave a positive impact as they grow and become adults and maybe stay in our own little community.
She is the school, you know, it takes a team, it takes, you know, a village, but when you walk in, you see her. When you need something, you call her, you know. You rely on her to get messages to your kids or the teachers, or she is just, I don't think people know how important school secretaries really are, you know, and the teachers are important as well, you know, the whole staff is, but she knows what to do and when to do it and where to go, you know, she has all the answers really.
And Jamie Lyons will soon have even more answers. She's going back to school to become a social worker to connect even more with the children than she already does.
I just think every secretary out there deserves an extra shout out. You know, there's so much that they deal with on the front lines with the extra emotional environment right now, you know. So shout out to all those school secretaries who are working so hard and to everyone in the educational system. It's been tough and trying, and kudos to everyone who stuck in and helped those kids out.
Congratulations, Jamie Lyons. Thank you for being a classroom hero.
That is just fabulous. Jamie, congrats. Now 10TV teamed up with the Ohio Education Association and 97.1 The Fan to honor these educators. So now it's your turn to honor someone as a classroom hero. Just go to 10TV.com/heroes.